My father, Dracula, is a man of science, a philosopher, a scholar, and knows things our society has forgotten three times over. Do you still not understand the enormity of what we're doing? He's gone mad. And from that, there is no recovering him.
Shame.
It's a tragedy. He's a repository of centuries of learning. He could have changed the world. I think he might have, if Mother hadn't died. She'd sent him out into the world. And that's why I wasn't there when the bishops took her.
She sent him away?
She sent him to travel. To learn the true state of the world, true nature of humans, and how they live.
She was turning him.
Imagine if he could have aimed all that knowledge at improving lives. If the religious inquisition hadn't proved true all of his worst instincts about humans.
And now he's going to use her death as an excuse to destroy the world.
All the world will still be here, Belmont. Trees will still grow. Birds will still sing. Animals will still hum away in the undergrowth. But you won't be here. And you won't be here. None of you. The sun will still set. But you will not see it rise. There will only be Dracula. And his war council and the hordes of the night. He writes in great books, you know. He used the covers himself from oak and wraps them in the preserved skin of the people who he hated most. And he writes plans, I've seen them. Ideas for darkening clouds and making them as permanent in the air as the frost of the north. Great strange flying machines that pull shrouds across the sky to block out the sun. Imagine it. A world without humans, under endless invented night. And Dracula and his castle. His revenge so horribly complete that there is nothing left to do but look out over a world without art or memory or laughter and know that he did his work well. That he did it all for love.